أعوذ بالله من الشيطان دونالد ترامب. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان دونالد ترامب. دونالد ترامب, I want to respond to you because you call Africa shithole countries. I want to let you know that you are not representing the United States of America, but you are representing yourself. Fuck you, Donald Trump, and fuck your family, you piece of shit. Donald Trump, I will never let you disrespect my people. No! I will never let you disrespect black people. No! I want you to know that, Donald Trump, we have more Nigerian doctors in America than even in Nigeria. We have more Somalian doctors in America than even in Somalia. We have more Ethiopian doctors in America than even in Ethiopia. We have more African doctors in America than even Africa. But you are ignorant. You don't know even your left or your right. But you idiots, you are here calling real Africans names. Fuck you and fuck your family, you piece of shit. You garbage. You are just an idiot. You don't even know how to run a country. Because you don't have the experience, piece of shit. Donald Trump, your father is from a barbarian shithole country. And your father came to America. America made your father great. Your father is from a shithole, barbarian shithole country. And let me tell you, Trump, if your father knew you would become a racist like this, your father should have slapped you on that condom. Your father should have slapped you on that condom and flushed you in the bathroom. That's what your father should do. Right now, you are attacking Jesse. Yesterday, I saw you on Twitter. You attacking Jesse. Fuck you. You know? Jesse love America more than you. Donald Trump, I love America. I love America more than you. Because I pay my tax. You pay your tax. You don't pay no tax, you idiot. You garbage. I pay my tax. Jesse pay tax. You don't pay tax. You scammer. You liar. You are a fraud. You are a scammer. You are a liar. You don't pay no damn fucking tax. Jesse is better than you. Jesse can hire you and give you a job. Jesse can hire your mother, your father, your son, and your daughter. Jesse and Beyonce can hire you and pay you. You poor man. It's only a poor man who will behave like this, you idiot. You say you are a billionaire. You lying. You don't have no billions. We know you lie, scammer. Jesse is richer than you. Jesse can bought you. Trump, you are a cheap scammer. You don't have no money. Jesse can hire you and pay you. Dumbass, you monkey. You idiot, silly society. Don't for touch. Trump. Your bread is made in China. Because your bread is made in China. My brain is made in America. That's why Bill Gates need my brain. Because they know I am intelligent than you, idiot. Amazon needs my brain. But your brain is made in China. That's why you acting crazy. You don't know that. Because you think the American flag is covering you. You think your mouth is lazy to say whatever, you scammer. Because American flag is covering you. You fuck with us, we beat your ass. You fuck with me, the African, I kick your ass. No regular. You mess with African, we kick your damn ass. Your mouth is not insulting for you to insult people. A president who is always online. Scamming people, lying to people. America great, you know, Twitter. Hey, stop tweeting and walk. Let's make America great. Since you became, you don't do fuck in America, you idiot. You rapist, you rape a 16-year-old girl here. You know that? You call Mexican rapist? No, Mexicans are not rapists. You bastard, you are the rapist. You rape a 16-year-old girl, they take you to court in New York. If you don't believe me, go and Google it. You racist scammer. Fuck you. Don't disrespect black people. You disrespect black people, I fuck you. Yes. You disrespect us, we fuck you. You are just a sort of a scammer. You need a brain. Look at this. This is what I have. This is a medication. Hey, we have a psychopath at the White House. Why? Trump is a psychopath. I got the medication there. I am the only one who can cure Donald Trump. I am the only one who can put Trump right on his spot. I got the medication here. This is called Kubeda. Kubedara, 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 Kubedara. This is Kubedara. This is the medication that Donald Trump needs. Because we have a psychopath. Donald Trump is not acting right. This is the medication that he needs. I want the Republicans, you come to me, I give you this medication. Because Donald Trump is not acting right. He is not acting right. This is the medication that is. This thing is from Africa. This is called Kubejara. Kubejara means a medication that can cure everything. This is what I have here. This is the only medication that can cure Donald Trump. Because that man, he is not acting right. I am Dr. Babaja, aka Serin Chapatoli. I am the voice of the voiceless. You attack Africans, I kick your ass. Donald Trump, you insult with Africans, we kick your ass.